The Song defector, General Lu Zheng, advised Kublai Khan that the best strategy to take Shangyang was to construct a blockade, completely cutting it off. Lu Zheng led the Mongol army to the trade route at Lumen Shan and set his plan in motion. The general's plan depended on recruiting local workers who could build defenses. The first step was to eliminate the Song garrison near the village of Lumen. Mongol army tore through the Song garrison, and with these guardians removed, the people of Lumen gave their support to Lu Zheng and Kublai Khan. Controlling Lumen allowed Lu Zheng to employ Chinese tactics and equipment, including the construction of stone walls. He ordered the people to build walls to block the roads north, cutting off Shangyang from the rest of the Song. The people of Lumen reported that the village of Bohiko located to the west, would also welcome Liu Zheng's arrival. If the general could get forces to Boheko, it would add both an economic and military boost to his blockade.
好，这座建筑。
Stout walls now blocked off the first of the major routes to Shanyang.
Concentrate on
我会确保他变得很好。
Thank you.
Bohiko not only welcomed Liu Zheng's men, but members of the local militia even defected to the Mongol cause.
Oh, Пощади так сон. Пощади кухтову так сон. Матам нахтова актьом сон.
Liu Zheng's vision was complete. The Mongols' great blockade now cut off the Song cities. However, the Song commanders would not leave Shangyang to stand alone and sent forces to break through the Mongol barrier. Song forces descended on Lu Zheng's men. The general needed to defend what he had taken from his former masters.
我会确保他建得很好。
这做建筑，请好两名军战争政治模组圈子，听命指令。不错的工作，一座很棒的建筑。我在听，我马上就来。
建得很好，集中注意力，命令即将下达。这座建筑会被修理好，正在进行修理。
The Mongols maintained control of the Song trade route at Lumenshan, cutting off Shanyang from the south. Thanks to the insights of General Lu Zheng, Kublai Khan's plan to weaken the Great Song Fortress was working.